song playing is War. It's by Vince DiCola. It's the fanfare from Rocky IV original motion picture soundtrack. I broke open the guys that I picked up earlier, and they look amazing for a diorama. They're very small, so I'll try to keep it in focus, but it's just very detailed for little figures. I'm such a huge fan of Rocky. I had to get these, and I had to open it to... I never open shit. I always keep it closed for resale value, but I had to open these to set up this diorama. I mean, the detail on these guys is amazing. The blood coming out of Rocky. It just looks epic. It looks so cool. It's like from the movie. I'm geeking out hardcore. Alright, let's look at these guys in detail. I got a pretty cool pose here, but I'm going to take them away from the pose. You've seen it all now. With the blood. Let's get that out of the way so you can really see the blood. Rocky's getting pummeled by the big Russian, Ivan Drago. Alright, let's look at him in detail. Get out of the way, Rocky. Here you see Drago. The hair looks cool. The mouth guard with the mouth open while he's grunting. The cut eye. Rocky took a little piece out of him. I mean, the detail on these guys are really cool. These are by NECA. And obviously they're for Rocky Series 3. He's got the red Russian trunks. The sculpture is amazing. Right down to the boots, the tassels on the boots. I mean, these aren't Hot Toys, they're NECA figures, but I mean, they're pretty close to the quality and sculpt. I know all the Hot Toys geeks are gonna freak out and be like, no way, nothing like it. But they are pretty good for the price. They were like $17.50. I think if you get them online, they're even cheaper. I don't do action figure reviews, that's not my thing, so I'm not going over articulation and all that jazz, so I'm just here to show you what they look like. The Rocky looks amazing if we can get focus in on this little guy. His hair, the blood splatters all over his chest. The Rocky looks really good with his hair. I've never seen such a good action figure. The blood coming out of his mouth looks amazing. His eyes are all banged shut. He got banged up. The hair looks great. Looks like he's sweating. Nice job on the paint application and everything. He's got the American flag trunks. Like I said, he's got blood all over his chest and everything there. A drip of blood drooling down from his face. He's got the American flag on the shoes and the boots. And then he's got, of course, blood. He even has blood stained on the trunks. I don't know if you can see it too good, but there is blood smear on his trunks. Just looks really cool. There you have it. Battle damaged Ivan Drago and battle damaged Rocky Balboa from NECA. There's some focus. That looks great. Alright guys, have a good night.
Hey, have a good night. Keep on fighting.